Her shoulder should be on your shoulder, and you grab a hold of her. Just like that.
Working through the pain, Jen is a great example of mind at work.
You're amazing. Keep going.
She sprints across the finish line.
What happened? Her elbow couldn't take it no more. Her mind took over. She was running with her!
I would have never thought I was able to carry her.
200 pounds.
When you said it's mental, more mental than physical, it really is, because once she talked to me and I talked to myself, it was like I was carrying a piece of paper.
In the 8 o'clock hour, the first day finally comes to a close.